investigation about two types of such structures as nanoluminous and granular volume structures based mainly on its mild carbon. It now is widely used mainly in microwave electronics. Change from rectangular to almost that can be almost equal to experimental resistance. Variation from our real topographic field. here, I was talking about our plane of reputation, but at the moment we have various barriers of various kinds. And as the initial domain structure, have mobilization, mobilized in perpetual well to our plane. So one of the main moments I have a small barrier to reorient in the plane of field, right down directly. And another main moment have a very hard barrier. So, if we build the energy diagrams, we can see that magnetic moment, one magnetic moment slightly reoriented in the direction 0,0, where the field, our field directed. But another magnetic moment cannot reorient because he has a barrier on his way to this direction. And he moved north.
Metal, somewhere approximately 5. only with space thicknesses less than 5 or 2 nanometers. For better, bigger thicknesses, it's impossible for interaction. So how do you talk about integration for such